morning to all my friends. Today, we are going to talk about human nervous system. There are two types of human nervous system. First is central nervous system. The central nervous system consists of the brain and the spinal cord. Second is peripheral nervous system. The peripheral nervous system consists of a neural network. It is controlled by the central nervous system. So what's the function of the human nervous system? The nervous system controls and coordinates the different functions of the organs and parts of the body. This system detects and responds to stimulus. The nervous system communicates with different parts of the body through signal transmissions. The function of the central nervous system, however, acts as a center to receive information from the sensory organs and coordinate response. By the way, the brain coordinates both voluntary and involuntary actions. The example of voluntary actions are dancing, swimming, and acting. The involuntary actions are heartbeat, breathing, and digestion. Thank you for listening and for our presentation. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.